Hey guys, it's been a while. How's everybody been? Well, this is the video to kind of let you know where I've been. It's been like 6 months, and it's been a busy 6 months. First and foremost, I'm healthy. Everybody's healthy. Everybody's been doing great. A lot of people have reached out to me, checking in on me. That's so heartwarming, considering I don't know any of you guys. But that's neither here nor there. I just wanted to give you an update on what's been going on and where we're going. First things first, truck is still here. Haven't worked on it without you. I have fallen victim, like a lot of people's project builds, to life. When I say life, I've had a lot going on. I have a full-time job that's been keeping me really busy. You've seen my little boy in a lot of videos. He plays t-ball. He plays soccer. We've had a few other trips that we've gone on. We've gone to the beach.
We've gone camping. Been working 60 hour weeks all summer. Bought a camper. Fixed that camper. Sold that camper. Got another camper that was bad. Fixed that camper. Have it. Been working around the house. Yard work. Trying to just have a family and keep up with other things. But
the main thing that has kept me away from the garage is this right here.
But this is where I've been. And I've spent nearly all summer making that look like this.
That's right, I bought property and I plan on building a new house come in the spring. So that's really put all the projects here on hold. As much fun as I do have with this truck, having that house for my family has taken a front seat and the truck has taken a back seat. But we are going to press forward. There was so much wood that needed cut. That land had been timbered like 100 years ago, but since then everything had regrown. So anybody that's ever cut down a tree knows just how much work that is. So I've been spending every minute of free time I've had this summer trying to get that land cleared so we can get to the next step of building my future house out there. So that's really what's been keeping me away from this. And I can't say that I'm going to complain. But on this new piece of ground that we're clearing, we're going to have a separate garage from the house eventually, which means this room will turn into this room. So I'll have much more room to work on projects like this in the future. So I'm super excited about that prospect down the road. I'd like to go and have separate areas, one for working on the car and one for being able to do woodworking, because woodworking is a big part of my life. And with all the time I've spent cutting trees, that's a lot of just manual work of just dragging trees. So I've had some time to think. Thought a little bit about the channel. Just because I haven't been making videos doesn't mean I'm still not reading your comments. Always love to hear your feedback. And with looking at just what videos people are enjoying of mine, there's a lot that are on a truck. But my most popular videos are not really the truck based. They're a little bit more oddball creations. I get a lot of positive feedback from working with my son in the garage. And so that's where the channel is going to head. So what kind of videos are you going to expect coming forth in the future? We're still going to work on a truck. We need to get the gas tank in. We still have never done that. First, I got to clean out the garage. But then going forward from there, I'd like to do some more hands-on kind of things that get kids involved with shop work. Whether it be mechanic kind of stuff or woodworking, things of that nature. And when I say kids projects, we're not going to do arts and crafts. This isn't going to mean that, hey, this is something that I want your kids to make. But this is something you can make that will inspire your kids to do this. I've had so much enjoyment with working with tools and just general Votech life my whole life that I think it's good to pass that on to the next generation. We have too many iPads and not enough kids playing with tools. And I think that's a real shame. So hopefully some of these videos going forward that are geared toward that will inspire, not necessarily have them make it, but will inspire them to say, hey, this was cool. My dad made this. So that's one thing I want to start doing. Probably won't be that often, just here and there. And then, like I said, the truck builds. And then I do like the oddball homemade tool kind of thing that we've done in the past. I want to try and find some more things like that. Those will just be short kind of videos also, but I think those are fun as well. And then whatever projects we come up with along the way, we're going to toss those in there. But the main focus will still be the truck build. And then we'll probably check in with my house project from time to time. And that's really where I think this channel is going forward. So hope you like where we're headed. Sorry I've been gone for so long. Like I said, thank you for all those that reached out. Couldn't be better. Just busier than I ever have been. So got to get the shop cleaned up. Once that's done, we're going to dive back into the truck and go from there. We'll see you next time.